was this young man, fresh out of seminary, at a point to his first church, way out there in the valley somewhere. And he wanted to impress his congregation because the church looked sort of rather tattered on the outside. So he got a couple of gallons of white paint. He decided to paint the church white and make them all feel good and impress them in a real nice way. So he got the paint, he started painting, and then he realized the wood is very dry and it's being absorbed very quickly. He's running low on money. Ah, I got an idea, he says. I'll get some paint thinner and spit it out a little thinner. So he paints and he paints and paints, and he gets his church looking beautiful, and all of a sudden, boom, a clap of thunder comes and the rain comes pouring down, and guess what happens to his paint job? What am I going to do? I've got no more money, I've got no more time, what am I going to do? And a voice comes booming from the sky saying, repaint and thin no more.
And everybody's nice to us.